Vector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. Yeah, Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist, degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything!
No, Mason, we don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Can do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. If you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. Biochemical weapon.
You let them right to me! Get your hands down! Your escape route! There's a hatch in the ceiling! This way! Did you inhale the gas?
I don't think so.
You're lucky! Direct exposure is always fake! Spit nice and down! Which way? Up the stairs! To the roof! You need. They'll be here before you know it.
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Okay, on me! Tango down! Enemy down!
That's confirmed!
Мы сейчас!
Confirmed!
That's confirmed!
Which way?
Left door! On to the rooftops! You sure you know where you're going?
Contact down!
Get out of there!
Tango down!
Da, dodge it!
Need to reload!
Trouble to shut you up. What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6.
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia? well! In the dark!
Watch my back! I need to unlock this door! Come with me while I get this door open!
I see them! First floor!
Where's the damage thing?
That's your own combination?
54. 23. Five.
What is it?
11.
19.
Grab some fire! Horse! You lock yourself! Come on!
Watch your fire!
ID, the Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
We know that Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark and Calhoun.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture a body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command, Kravchenko. Tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care. Vokuda. Reznov told me at Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me.
It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Steiner, Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Kravchenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear.
We're moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold, but even now, the blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day. Far, far.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle, Reznov?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German, and one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed! We need Steiner alive! Now move, both of you!
Let's go! It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, my friend. One final victory. Search every corner of this camp. Only Steiner to be spared.
Ura!
Ship!
Sutton!
Spread out! Search every building!
I see them in the breach!
Harvey, stand by!
Use your smoke grenade to mark targets for our mortars!
Feed the score!
Fucking Hermes! Stay there!
Hey, Dreadnought, if you have any more smoke grenades, use them up! We must be getting close to Steiner.
He will be where all cowards reside. As far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
Do not point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
You will take me to Dragovich. As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw all the evil of the fascist Reich still burning strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believed in orders.
Brezhnev, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
You must hurry!
There are German Tuwatunas destroyed and captured!
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Kravchenko, finish up here.
Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir!
Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky,
Volov! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern Project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6.
Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Stein.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust, what kind of men they were. It was a betrayal I should have foreseen. Dmitry Kontrenko was a hero. He deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western Allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Kravchenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
No! Fight our way out!
We will plunge this vessel into the depths of hell. We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
He's right! He's right!
Man down!
Copy. I see it! He's right!
He's hit! There they are! There they are!
Move! We have to get off the ship! Now!
The door sealed! Shoot the support beam! We can bring down the gathering! Get a medic up here!
Yes! Go, my friends! Go!
I hear ya! I see him!
Keep moving! This is not our war!
Then who do we fight?
Everyone! We stand alone!
He's right!
Falling into the hands of the British. Well, I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkuda that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He will die before he gives up on Nova 6. Listen to me. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerve toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Viktor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.